Yep, that'd be great. Yep, I always like to see if I get my mail there because the conspiracy to commit fraud might involve people close to me.
Okay, sweetie. So you like your mail, it's a ticket you want mailed to the address, 1025.
That's great, yep, to my name or to my company's name. Real, you can mail it to my company's name if you want, because I am going to work.
That's okay.
Yep, real world reality virtualized for the real you limited.
What's okay. that?
Real world reality virtualized for the real you limited. It's a limited liability company.
Okay,
registered
I
New
wouldn't
Zealand.
Even know how to find that, bud.
No, that's just what you have to address it to.
Okay, it'll be addressed to you, mate.
Okay, well, it may find me, but it should be addressed to the company address.
Okay, is there a better address that you'd like
it mailed no, to? No, I've told you the only address that the government has of that nature for me.
Okay, all good. What I'll do is I'll just run your car and then...
It's Jay Bruce McCarty's car. That's my mother's partner. He's nothing to me, except he shares the family trust with my mother, me, my sister, and my daughter.
Okay, no worries. Yep,
what's your badge number again?
LT12.
Okay, and you haven't done anything to look into the vehicle that struck me and my partner when I came and spoke to you about my email 2018?
I'm not meaning to sound silly or anything, but you strongly emphasised to me that you did not want me looking into it. You wanted Arthur's son to look into it.
Okay, well, I'll clarify. I spoke to you because Arthur wasn't there and you started to record me, so
yeah,
I assumed...
but quite frankly, you refused to tell me any details. So
I referred you to the email of 2018. You found that email.
No,
and I provided you all, and I provided you more information as well.
But
for that.
You would not give me your first name or anything.
I gave you everything, bro. I gave you my first name, my last name, the emails that I sent to Arthur
that's
at the time. No, it's not.
You've
got a recording. No, okay. So you told me forget about statute of limitations. I'm telling you, conspiracy to commit fraud has no statute of limitations and a 20-year maximum prison term. This is $200 million worth of my Bitcoin that was stolen, home invasions at my properties in these years, okay? Yeah, and I don't think you guys are taking it seriously enough. Okay, well, you might want to look into how they got the money to buy Outpost and whether that came from the home invasion. You might want to know where HealthPost got the $100 million that went into their account, okay, for them, because that possibly came from the Bitcoin that was stolen from me. Two wallets bought in the name of James Abbott and James McCarty Abbott worth tens of millions of dollars. Okay. Well, I don't know, man. You know, you tell me. You followed me up here. You're wearing a taser. You, yeah?
Obviously for my safety, I am.
Well, for your safety. What about my safety?
Yeah, and the safety of the public.
Okay, you haven't even looked at my safety because I told you I had people crash into me and my partner in 2018 and you've done nothing since what? Was it a month ago?
You told me you didn't want me looking into it.
I did not tell you I didn't want you looking into it.
We won't discuss this at
all. You can look into it. You can look into it, okay?
You want to come into the station?
Yeah, I've been into the station. I didn't appreciate how I was received there, and I don't appreciate being followed up here by you either.
Well, you shouldn't be speeding on the main road down
there. I was going 80 k's when you went past me. If you want to take it to court, I have no idea, bro. I have no idea. As soon as I saw you, I was doing 80.
Oh, you're way over that, buddy.
Okay, all right. Well, that's fine. You can mail it out, and I can dispute in court, and I'll see you in court. I hope you don't lie like your other mates did.
Yep, that's fine.
All right. Okay, well, they were. There were three police officers that perjured themselves in court. Yeah, okay? 2 years it took me to get that to be acquitted, okay, of their lies. They came into my house, blew fucking stuff in my face, asked me if I was Toshi Nakamoto while they're kneeling on my neck. The only reason I'm still here is because I'd called the Volunteer Fire Brigade and the Deputy Prime Minister's office, and they turned up just in time. Okay, do you want the case number?
No, I'm
okay, good. All right, $200 million locally and tens of billions of dollars in my Bitcoin. Sam Bankman-Fried, FTX, does it ring a bell to you?
Not at all.
Okay, Kim.com, sealed extradition, does it ring a bell to you?
This isn't the place.
Okay, well then give me my ticket and let me get to work, please, because you're blocking my path here. Okay, well, please get out of the way.
Yeah, I will, mate.
All right, thank you. Cheers. All right. Bro, I keep talking because I tell the truth. Yeah, well, people that lie, they don't like to talk to me. They tend to stay away from me, don't they?
I beg to differ. Is there any reason for you speeding?
I wasn't speeding. I was doing 80 when you went past me. I'll see you in court.
Okay.